apparently had a ponytail on underage consumption, everybody's underage.
Currently the Columbus Fire Department
Bomb Squad is removing the substance and labeling it in this garage.
Yeah. Well, we understand this gentleman was into just about everything, so, you know. But then again, he worked in the mines.
Oh, there's a rocket motor.
Yeah, it's from a giant rocket.
Hey, do you want me to get that?
Just members of.
I wasn't sure enough about it to tell you guys over the phone, you know, like that commercial, like, you know, find a fifth rib, make your decision.